Let's look at Tesla Vision Park Assist. I am going to be using this video from Garrick Ish. Garrick Ish puts Tesla Vision Park Assist to a test. He started by trying to park his car on a parking spot, and this is what happened. This yellow line appears. As he gets closer to the spot, the line turns red, prompting the car to stop. He stopped and put the car in park. Looking at it from outside, I think we got some good amount of space. Tell me what you think in the comments. Garrick Ish tried it again from behind, and it parked just fine as well. Let's see another scenario. He wants to park his car around this area. This yellow line appears on the right side, showing us how closer the car is from the side. Now, as he goes further, a line appears in front, showing how close the car is to the car ahead, which is really awesome. Garrick Ish takes the car to his driveway this time, and this is what happened. The lines appear on both sides and gets red as he drives closer, then ends up doing a pretty accurate stop. That's it for today, guys. You can now support us using the Super Thanks feature on the bottom of this video. We will be back again for more Car Focus. In the meantime, subscribe. Goodbye.